I was just saying, I'm just saying that I've been to Africa 7 times. The first time I went with a group, it was called African Village, based in St. Louis, Reagan. It was I took my mother with me, and they treated her like a queen. And the second time I went to Egypt, I went alone. I went to a university. I took some early classes to learn the language. It was a waste of time because everyone speaks English over there. And the second time I went to Africa, I went with Akon. You probably know who Akon is, a rapper. And his family, you know, they're multimillionaires. Took my mother and they stayed at their house. That was a beautiful experience as well. This is my fourth time with Brother Romani. And I love it here. And I just thank God that he blessed me to come here and be able to travel the world, been to Europe and Italy and the Caribbean and all different kind of places. But this is my favorite. The first time I came to Ghana, I just got goosebumps going all through my body. It felt like deja vu, like I had lived here in a previous life or something. God blessed me to retire real early, and I started my own business. My two gifts are cooking and sewing, so that's what I love to do. Both my grandmothers were seamstresses, so a lot of people don't. I always try to preach to people to tell them that Africa is not what you think it's like. I said, they think I'm over here in the bushes or something, you know?
Yeah.
I said, people are living better than you are. I said, you have extreme poverty here, and you have billionaires, you know? So I'm always trying to influence people, you know, preach about Africa, you know? It's not what you think it's like, and everyone should try to come at this one time to experience this. And I just thank God that he made me black, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I know that's right.
Well
done.